Yep, I got Explorer 10. That's the first actual challenge I've completed on this save.